Did you know anytime you mix a pair of complementary colors, you get a shade of brown? Well, here's blue and orange. They're opposite each other on the color wheel. Mix them up and you get brown. Here's pink and green. If you use a red, you'll get an even deeper shade of brown, but you'll see here that these two still make brown. Yellow and purple, here's our last pair of complementary colors. Mix, mix, mix. Yep, still brown. Isn't that cool?